What's up, Bus Lighting?
I'm Caro.
And I'm Sophia.
Happy homecoming week!
Before we jump into the homecoming festivities, we get the inside scoop on what Speech Club is all about.
Essentially, speech team and speech in a whole is a really, really important skill in life, no matter what job you'll have. And speech team really makes you confident and makes you confident in your skill and just helps you out in a lot of places in general.
Yeah. It's what he said. It lets you get out of your shell and go do things that you wouldn't be able to do, and like in the public speaking fashion.
So we participate in HDA, which is humorous duet acting. So basically, both of us perform a little skit, and we compete in tournaments against other people from all across the state, and it's really fun.
There's other acts like DA, which is dramatic acting, which is one person doing like acting out something out, usually dramatic. There's DDA, two people doing something dramatic. There's things like radio speaking, where you also like can do that. There's impromptu speech. There's like a various of events that you can do. And there's basically an event for everybody.
So if you're interested in this team, many luminaries in all fields have done forensics, what they call forensics. Oprah Winfrey, Brad Pitt, Josh Gad, half of all US senators. You know, anyone who's looking to be a teacher, lawyer, or a public speaker, this is a nice training ground to prepare you for that type of work. You know, I have high expectations. We have a really good team coming back. Junior, Mariana Rodriguez, Fernanda Diaz, the two gentlemen you just saw, Colin Birch and James Perez, had a really good success in their first year, and we're looking to bring home some hardware this year.
Thanks, guys.
Toms and Cheer have been working very hard this week to get ready for their upcoming performances.
Yuritsa and Janitsa got the opportunity to go behind the scenes with Toms.
And Nancy and Kimmy got the opportunity to go behind the scenes with Cheer.
Let's check that out.
Hey guys! The homecoming game is finally here. Let's go see what the Palm and Cheer coaches had to say about it.
The cohesiveness of our team is probably one of the strongest that we've had since I've been at Lydon. Everyone gets along and they motivate each other to be their best, to reach their highest potential, and we hope we see that at our performance for homecoming.
We're really excited for this game, especially because it's the first one and it happens to be homecoming. We have really been practicing hard. The girls practice 3 times a week. We focus on formations, different changes that we need to make, facials, anything for the girls to put on a great show. So we're excited for everyone to see it on Friday.
We had the chance to interview some girls from the teams.
Now let's go see how our teammates have been preparing.
Every year, Palms and Cheer put out great routines and they do many things to prepare for their homecoming performances.
I'm most excited to perform this game because it's going to be my third year performing the homecoming routine, so I'm going to make it the best performance yet.
I'm really excited because I think this is one of our best dances and we really stepped it up this year.
Thank you to our fellow teammates. We're really excited to see how those performances come out at tonight's homecoming football game.
And now it's time to get in the game.
Hey guys, welcome back to our segment In the Game.
This week we have a lot of interesting games. Let's go check out how the football team did.
Saturday, the volleyball team had a great victory at their tournament. Congratulations to the girls' volleyball team on their second place win at their tournament this past Saturday.
Thanks for the sports update.
This year, WLTV decided to host its first ever game show, Light and Feud, featuring some of your 2019 homecoming court.
Let's roll the clip.
Welcome to Light and Feud, the game show where we get students and they compete against each other. The rules are pretty simple. You click the easy button when I'm done reading. If you click it while I'm reading, the other team gets to steal the point. All right, let's get started. So the first question is, if East Lydon were the Eagles, what was West Lydon prior to 1981?
That was easy.
The Knights.
The Knights? Mm-hmm. That is correct. Oh. Are you ready to play?
Yeah.
No, you're not. so, Question number two, when did East and West Leiden merge athletics?
Fifteen minutes later.
We decided 1989.
No, it's not.
1996.
1990? I think much lower.
1986.
Lower.
1969.
Higher.
1980.
94.
No, lower.
1979.
Yes.
Oh, last percent. Finally! His arm is bad.
All right. Well, let's hope you guys do a lot better than your previous teammates.
We will.
All right. Prior to being principal of West Leiden, what district did Mrs. Makashima belong to? If you guys pay attention to WLTV at all, you would know this.
Many months later.
What do you think?
West 42.
What do you think?
West 46.
What is it?
West 46.
Can I do it again?
Oh. Yes.
West 48.
No! You.
Six. Yes, that is correct. Do you guys know anything about West Leiden? Or Leiden in general?
I don't think so.
A little bit.
Alright. What are the three E's that Leiden follows?
That was easy.
It's educate, enrich, empower?
Yes. Oh. Correct.
Good job.
You guys should both know this one. Okay. Who are we playing against for the 2019 homecoming football game?
That was easy.
You both. Let's get an instant replay.
We're gonna give it to you guys. Who are we playing?
Who are we playing for the homecoming game?
Homecoming game.
Willowbrook.
That's correct.
I have to know this.
Thank you guys for watching the first ever Leiden feud. Congratulations to the girls for winning the first ever one. And don't forget,
go Eagles!
As usual, girls are superior.
To wrap up this week's segment of WLTV, we have Mario and Alexia interviewing our 2019 homecoming king and queen at the pep rally.
It's Alexia, and I'm here with Kiara. So how do you feel about being 2020's homecoming queen?
I'm shocked, honestly. I just want to say thank you to everyone who voted for me. It really means a lot, and yeah, thank you again.
Thank you, Kiara.
Hey guys, it's Mario, and I'm here to talk to the new homecoming king for 2019. So Suze, how do you feel being king?
I feel ecstatic. It's a great experience, and I want to thank everyone who supported me throughout the whole week.
Thank you for voting for us for homecoming king and queen, and good luck to all the performers, and good luck to the football team.
Go Eagles!